If you want some inspiration, here's some old plugins you probably forgot about. I'll be honest, I slept on Kontakt. I used to use it a lot, and then I stopped, and now I'm back using it like crazy. If you came up in the SoundClick days, Nexus was everywhere. Diva is a plugin sound designers keep super quiet. If you want to learn deep FM synthesis, FM8 is really dope. South Africans put me onto this plugin, Fruity DX10. Go to Log Drum Preset. If you're looking for that 80s sound, that house sound, that new jack swing sound, Korg M1 plugin is the goat. Morpheme plugin has a lot of dope bass. West Coast producers put me on a Purity. This thing has a lot of leads and a lot of pad sounds. This one you probably didn't know about, but it loads up sound fonts that you can find for free on the internet. And if you're toxic, I found a plugin for you. Expand 2 is rising up in the charts as far as plugins used by producers. And lastly, Zebra is a sound designer secret.